So we look crazy back there. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. As you can see by the title, today we're gonna be doing a slip back, kind of like swooshy kind of bun situation. I don't know, I just saw it, like, I saw it on a gram and honestly I just wanted to try it. So in today's video, I'm kind of bringing you a more so a trial and error, because honestly I did not know if I could do this hairstyle. Like, I did not know if my hair was gonna lay right, what it was gonna do. So I'm basically gonna show you what I'm doing and kind of talk over and tell you what I did kind of to achieve this look. This look is meant for anyone, so it's super versatile, whether you have straight hair, curly hair, wavy hair. It's kind of like, I think I like dummy proofed it, because like the way I did it, my hair doesn't usually lay. As you can see right now, it has set, so it kind of like cracked a little bit, but when I did it, it was laying smooth. That's the thing about my hair, it's super unpredictable, so like when I do things like this, it will crack sometimes. But if you do have thicker hair, you don't have to worry about that. If you are interested in today's video, please keep on watching. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to your girl. And all right, so starting, my hair is already in a bun. I'm just gonna take the bun out and start separating the part I'm gonna swoosh or swoop, and the part I put up. So here I am basically parting my hair and I'm seeing where I want the part to be, and I'm basically taking out the bang part to separate what I'm gonna put up in the bun and what I'm gonna keep out. You don't want to have too much hair in the bang because it won't lay down properly. So here you see me sectioning it off and twisting it up so that I can put the rest of my hair up. So here you see me taking some Eco Styler gel and a paddle brush and basically doing my regular high bun routine that I do all the time and slicking it all down to make sure that it's nice and smooth. Then after the hair is up, all I did was tease the hair so that when I put it in the bun, I could have more volume. So now I'm gonna take the bangs and just move them out of the way so that I can do my edges. And so I'm basically doing the same edges that I do in my edges routine. If you haven't seen that video, make sure you go check it out. I will link it in the description down below so you guys can check it out. But basically it is a trial and error of how I want my edges done. So you just see me doing and redoing my edges over and over again.
And like I'm a treat when a dog see me, like a thief in the night and like she stole my grain. Got me walking out the scene like a whole limousine.
Moving on to the bangs, we are going to just see how we want the bangs to lay. And right here, I'm going to be splitting the bangs in two and kind of trying to gel them down by piece so that it can lay flatter. Yeah. So here you're gonna see me just trying to lay this hair down. I went through kind of like 15 minutes of just trying to lay it down, seeing where I wanted it. Also, I was getting really frustrated because it was mixing in with my makeup. The gel was just not doing me a good justice. Ultimately, this is up to you and how you want it to lay down. This is just my preference and how I wanted it to frame my face. So it's gonna take a while for you to recognize like what you want and how you want it to lay and making it work, but trust me, it'll happen. And I'ma turn off all my phones. You know I hate it when I'm left on red. Honestly, so what I'm gonna do is use one of these rubber bands and tie that piece that I have so that it can kind of just like... The purpose of the rubber band is so that your hair doesn't crack as much in the front. Also, when you bobby pin it, it's gonna be all in one place and it's gonna be way easier to manage. Now just bobby pinning that little strand of hair up into the top of your bun to kind of blend it in. I only had gold bobby pins, but preferably you should use black. I'm just gonna go back in the Eco Styler and just trying to get this bang as flat and as cute as possible. So here you see me try to be adventurous, but it didn't really work out. I didn't like it, so I took it off and I kind of just fixed my hair back to normal. I'm kind of scared to look at the back because these bobby pins are gold, so... But this is what it looks like from the front. Now I'm gonna turn around for you guys and don't judge me because I know it looks crazy. Okay, so I hope you guys liked today's video. Honestly, I didn't think it was gonna work out. I know I was saying that a lot, but I'm glad I did try it because like I've never had my hair like this. And you know, it's always fun to do new things with your hair. So I hope I gave you guys some inspiration for today's video. And yeah, I post videos every Tuesday and Thursday. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, if you want to see more videos like this, let me know in the comments down below. I would love to see it. See you next Thursday.